Hey, Annalise, parents, thanks very much for getting into this. This should be fun. It'll give the girls a chance to watch some softball and cheer for somebody on TV. For you guys that don't know, the Super Regionals begin tomorrow, the 25th, and they should run all the way through the weekend, I believe, until Monday. And then Women's College World Series begins next Thursday in Oklahoma City. So some of these teams will still be playing next weekend before they have the national champ, and then that national champion will get the $40. Whichever girls or parent it turns out to be. So here we go. I've already got the list down over here. See, Florida State, LSU. Let me close this real quick. Sorry. There's Florida State, LSU, Oklahoma, Auburn, Oregon, Kentucky, Washington, Utah, Arizona, Baylor, and then the Ole Miss, UCLA, A&M, Tennessee, Alabama, and Florida. Okay, so what we'll do is we're going to randomize the teams first. So we'll roll the dice to see how many times we're going to randomize them. We're going to do them seven. So I'll randomize the teams first, and then we'll randomize everybody's name, then it'll match up. You can see who you got. Okay, there's one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. 16 items in the list. There's our 16 teams randomized seven times. So let me get in here to this. So we'll redo the teams. Okay. So there's our new list of the teams. Now we will get back into this, do a new list, put in everybody's name for the new list. So that'll be Ellie, Faith, Gabby, Jillian, Kaylin, Lindsay, McKenna, Riley, Sydney, Taylor, Tegan, and then Nate Brady took an extra spot. Michelle Kuzmic took an extra spot. Brandon Pettiger took an extra spot, and so did Coach Kim. And Tiffany Behrman would have taken an extra spot, but we got it filled, so Tiff didn't have to. And thank you guys all for helping out with the girls. So let's go back over here, put in all 16 names. So there's everybody's name in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. So there we go. Okay. Now we're going to go roll and randomize the dice one more time. This time we'll go eight. So we'll randomize the names eight times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. And then I will go over here, copy and paste again. And we'll go back to this. There we go. I have no idea why it's pasting that way. Anyway, I'll fix that in just a second. Kaylin gets Arizona. Nate gets Washington. Gabby has Oklahoma. Gabby K has Florida. Jillian has Florida State. Good for you. McKenna has Baylor. Brandon has Tennessee. Sydney Rooney has Alabama. Her mom will be excited. Faith has Kentucky. Boo, Kentucky. Ellie has A&M. Riley has Ole Miss. Taylor has LSU. Michelle Kuzmic has Auburn. Kim Rooney has Utah. She did not get her wish to get an SEC team. Lindsay has UCLA. And Tegan has Oregon. There you go, folks. Thank you so much for getting in. Good luck, everybody.